Genesis Mission Log, Identification M. Vasser 4548, Head of Breeding Division 2179. After many months of working under Professor Harville Sylvan, I have concluded that his vision is faulty. Eradicating a host is not the way to go, but leave each ideal host viable after each term. If you find these recordings, I have succeeded.
We can change the face of New Earth by doing this. Will you help me?
Yes.
Are you ready, Erik? There's no going back.
Yeah, I'm ready. I feel so large, I can't imagine growing anymore. Okay, you need to relax, Erik. This is going to be fun. You're going to be a dad now. That's cold.
Sorry, I didn't warm it up.
I can feel it moving.
Good. She needs to move her muscles.
Wait, she?
Yep, a she. They're all female.
How's it looking, Matt?
She's getting quite large.
I can't imagine growing anymore.
I know. You're gonna have to get used to this for a little while.
characteristic of the specimen I could not change was the development rate. In its raw state, a specimen can develop in 2 hours. Without the accelerant, 12 or more hours. I tried to slow this process, but unlike humans, they don't need 9 months. This means we must monitor the host as often as possible. This isn't as imperative for female hosts for obvious reasons, but in the case of our fellow brothers, cesarean is the only option.
Matt, please!
Erik? Are you okay? Open the door, Erik! Erik! Please! Sorry, Mother. I have failed you.
It was a long road to this end point. Many lives were lost to the hands of the specimen. I honor their sacrifice, but they played a major role in science. But the specimen doesn't need to be a weapon. It can be a tool. We can learn from it, as long as